Hello everybody around the globe. Today I'm going to introduce one of my favorite repositories on my GitHub called EasyDB Migrator. EasyDB Migrator is a database migration library designed for Delphi. It simplifies database evolution and is available in both 32-bit and 64-bit versions. There is a concept in the culture of this library called migration. Migrations are structured objects designed to alter your database schema. They provide an alternative to creating numerous SQL scripts that would require manual execution by every developer involved. You can find it on my GitHub using this link. Let me show you the repository. Here on my GitHub, you will find the library with several samples targeted at multiple major databases. Like Microsoft SQL Server, MySQL, MariaDB, Postgres, and Oracle. So, why you should use this library? Well, there are several reasons in this regard. It is easier to manage some version Delphi classes instead of thousand lines of script. It is possible to document everything about the database structure in XML document format, inline comment, etc. It is possible to manage database schema versioning, upgrades and downgrades. It can be safer than a script file because it's integrated internally .exe. Let's say if your old script file falls into the hands of people who shouldn't, the entire structure of your database will be exposed. When dealing with multiple databases, such as the developer's local database, test database, and production database, migrations are a helpful solution for evolving a database schema. These changes to the schema are recorded in Delphi classes, which can then be committed to a version control system. It is extremely easier for newcomers in the company to be onboarded about the database structure. Multiple databases are covered: Microsoft SQL Server, MySQL, MariaDB, PostgreSQL, and Oracle. Multiple Delphi versions are supported: Delphi XE5 to the latest version Delphi 11 Alexandria at the time of recording this video in 2023. How to use this library? To use the library, simply incorporate the units into your projects, implement migrations, and execute the runner. It's that simple. There are various kinds of samples available. Simple, suitable for small projects, using on-demand classes with anonymous methods. Advanced, suitable for large projects, using version classes with attributes. Instead of creating some on-demand classes, you can create one unit per entity and implement version classes. ORM-based, suitable for both small and large projects. Large script execution. This is a script executor that allows you to use your existing old scripts as a starting point and continue working with this library from now on.
What about dependencies? Is there any dependency to be able to use this library? The short answer is no. But consider that to work with certain database engines such as MySQL or PostgreSQL, you will need to have the appropriate DLL. There are no other prerequisite libraries or components required. It is important to ensure that you provide the correct DLL or class library depending on the specific version of the database engine installed in your environment. Please note that this library does not include the necessary DLLs, but rather provides a template for each database engine. And please note that a condition definition has been added to provide additional features such as additional overridden constructors and functions. This is to prevent compiler prompts and hints for unused functions. If you want access to all functionalities, you can use full options as a conditional definition of your project.
Remarks. This library includes a mini object relational mapping, ORM for short, tool that can assist you in modernizing and simplifying your database upgrades and downgrades. Currently SQL Server, MySQL, and MariaDB only. But you are not forced to use the internal ORM. Feel free to utilize any other ORM of your choice if you don't prefer the internal one, such as Mormet, TMS Aurelius, etc. Large script execution is currently available for SQL Server, MySQL, and MariaDB only. There is a very useful callback event named onLog, an extremely useful callback event actually. There is an internal simple logger inside the library that is able to write log data in a text file, but it has a beneficial event that will fire with each logging activity. Using his event, you can use your desired logging method like QuickLogger or anything else and target any destination like Greylog, BetterStack, Telegram, email, etc. If you didn't find your database, no problem. You can easily integrate this library with your environment by following the steps below. You can find these steps in the README on GitHub. You should add two new units at least, one connection manager and one runner. If you want to have an ORM, you need to add another unit called Builder. You must read the code in this regard. Last word before we go and see some real samples and codes, please consider that if you find this library helpful, do not hesitate to give me a rating by clicking on the star button on GitHub's repository. Additionally, keep an eye on the repository to stay updated on the latest features, bug fixes, and updates. While I welcome any pull requests, discussions, or issues, I kindly ask that you first review the closed issues to avoid any duplicates. Thank you for your trust. Let's start to use it in action.